cooking today? Very yummy, healthy, and super easy chicken soup with radish and soya sauce base. So today, I feel like having soup, something warm and comforting and easy, low maintenance. I only need 4 to 5 ingredients. Basic ingredients will be chicken bones. I went to the supermarket, I buy whole chicken and I asked the staff to cut it for me. After that, I bring it home, I will wash, clean and sort it accordingly. I know a lot of people say do not wash your chicken because you will spread the germ and it will travel far and wide and blah blah blah. But I need to wash my chicken. So I wash it gently to make sure the water didn't splash and the germ will not go everywhere. So yeah, so after I wash it, I will sort it according to meaty part and bony part. So for the meaty part, I like to cook stewed, braised, stir-fry. And for the bones like feet, neck, wings and all the odd bits, I like to put it in the soup. So that is the part where I will cook today. And I bought radish. And also to add the sweetness and the flavor for the soup, I put onion. And for the base of the soup, I put soya sauce. That's it. Chicken, radish, onion, and soya sauce. And because I love chopped Chinese celery and green onion in my soup, no matter what kind of soup, especially Chinese Asian soup, I normally will have those at one side just to add the flavor, the color. It's very fragrant as well. So Chinese celery and green onion is optional but necessary. That's it. Oh, salt and pepper to taste. That's it. So 1 liter of water. Once the water start boiling, I add in radish, chicken, and onion, and I will add 2 to 3 tablespoons of soya sauce. I use light soya sauce so it won't be too salty and also the color will not be too dark. And then you cook it with medium high heat. Once it's boiling, turn down the heat to low, really low, and then cover it. Leave it to simmer for 45 minutes to 1 hour and taste. After you taste, add more salt and pepper according to your preference and add Chinese celery and green onion and done. Really, really very easy, low maintenance. Just check it once a while, like 10 to 15 minutes to see if everything is okay. Your house will smell very good, very, very yummy, and it's very comforting. So that's it. Very easy, very yummy and healthy. Let's start. My very easy and yummy chicken soup with radish. Hope you like this recipe and give it a try. Thank you so much for watching. Have an awesome day. Thank you. Bye bye.